Morning.
Sir, I am on the lookout.
Give me a second. Keep your panties on.
Yes?
Ah, yes, Mr. Burke is expecting you. He's waiting for you on the balcony. Shit, thanks for the intel. I've got to go.
Nice to see. How did you get past the guard? What do you want? Some might say Tenpenny Tower is my crowning achievement, but no. No, no, my dear boy, it is just the beginning. I complained offhand one day about how I thought that heap of metal on the horizon was a bit of an eyesore. Mr. Burke offered to take care of it. Burke is such an agreeable man, isn't he? I don't know how I got along without him. I practically don't have to think about things anymore. He takes care of everything. I seldom even have to ask. He's a real go-getter, that one. We need more men like him if we're going to rebuild the world. You're an odd one, aren't you? Cheerio.
The pulse charge is rigged. Excellent. Excellent! The anticipation is palpable, isn't it? When you have finished savoring the moment, you may have the honor of pressing the button. Oh, and mind your eyes, it'll be brighter than bright.
Searching for targets.
To offer him the reward we discussed. Now, all this bright light and wind has given me quite a thirst. Where's my scotch?
I'll send someone up as soon as I've completed business with our friend here.
Righto, and be quick about it. I haven't been dry in years. I'd hate to start now.
Excellent. My God. What transcendent beauty. What purifying light. Allow me to collect myself, as I'm sure you're anxious to collect your payment. I have been asked to extend to you an invitation to reside at Tenpenny Tower. Here's the key and deed to your new master's suite. It's on the top floor, first door on your right from the elevator. Enjoy your new accommodations. Oh, and if you wish to spruce the place up a bit, speak with Lydia Montenegro in the boutique Le Chic.
Sir, searching for targets.